This will be packed in around it so it looks like a the top of a chair just kind of sticking out and lapping over this crate. This is a pillow, and I've just kind of got it blocked out. This suitcase kind of fits into the crotch of it. I'm going to be carving the folds and out of the material. These are sort of like puzzles in that in reality these things wouldn't fit together this way. You know, the angles and everything. Thank you.